swing at wings.
Oh, fuck! It's like five of them!
Oh my god!
Bro, it's like fucking... Just run, just fucking run, stay!
Alright, back again. The Patriots, or whatever the bar. Here we go. God of War. This is part 3 of my memory serves, which usually it doesn't, so it could be something else. So, yeah, don't care. I just go on full throttle. You're dead. That might be a Doom. Ooh, new graphics. Thank you. Is that it? Seriously? Okay.
And I told you not to speak.
Like, something's telling me they're not, though. Oh. Come on, get down. Thank you.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.
You're a bard.
Inside, boy.
I wonder if... Do they make it, like, that... I don't say messy. The way that they treat the... Okay, was it... What they made like that just to kind of blend in? Give me a moment thinking shit again. It's possible. He looks so sad. Unless... I can't tell what this dude. I can tell he's pissed off. It's hard to see when he's sad. This massive dude and that massive
body. You lost control.
Body.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get angry in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine.
I wonder who he's sick with.
Come on then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Yeah.
What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again!
Pulls him from the fire pit.
Your anger. You can get lost in it. The path ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
No use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
Wow.
What's he talking about?
Why? I do not know. Get in.
The first one, I do not know.
Just tell me what I want to know.
Second one.
No need for this to get bloody.
Oh, this is gonna be a bitch, isn't it?
I thought you'd be bigger.
That's what she said.
But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it.
Fuck.
You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
I'm pretty sure I do.
Sounds like Davy Jones from Pirates of the Caribbean.
Leave my home.
Dude, how can you? You got
kind of to kill me for that still. To happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
Say this.
You would not listen.
No. Fine. My turn. Incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
Real simple.
Why are there two beds in here?
Did I? Who are you hiding?
Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard.
So,
care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
His ass. Yes. No?
Trying to. What is that shield made out of?
When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
This
way.
Pathetic. I wanted to fight.
You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended.
He completely missed that.
But no.
He didn't just kill himself.
Let's finish this.
Agreed.
Can't beat me!
Hits me in there.
Fuck. Come on. Come on. End it. Do it.
I'd hope that you, of everyone I faced, would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
Feel this. Oh. He did. It's something went up. See you guys in the next part.
Did he know my past? How did he find me after all this time? Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
So does he heal after a certain amount of time or something?
And neither am I. I do not know how to do this without you.
Finally venting a little bit, that's good. Good to see, good to hear. Needs a vent a little bit.
But we cannot stay here.
Alright, well, I'm gonna leave it here. I'll continue just in a second for the next video, but I'll see you, or whoever's watching, next time. Don't be a dumbass, as the name implies. Stupid Doofus out.